Then a P protein will find a C3BBB and also connect to it. Now it is called a C3 convertase. Over here. Just don't look at the C3B. But it's not over yet. Another C3B will find a C3 convertase and also connect to it. Over here, it's about to connect and it's over here. Finally, it is called the C5 convertase. That was the alternative pathway. It's actually the only pathway I know.